This is a peach strawberry smoothie bite. It bursts open with a refreshing liquid. It's portable, one bite, and I'm gonna show you how to make it. It's the simplest recipe ever. All you need is a calculator, a syringe, and some other common ingredients. Start off by mixing together your water with 0.05% of the weight of the water in sodium alginate, then cut up your peaches and strawberries for the smoothie. Now, the key to a super refreshing smoothie is to substitute out most of the ice with your favorite coconut water, which gives it that extra splash of flavor. Once you blend it up a little bit, add some honey and ice, and you have your smoothie. It's great on its own, but you know we have to take it a step further. So let's add in 2% of the weight of our smoothie and calcium lactate, blend it together, then freeze them in molds. Once they're frozen, warm up your alginate solution, then drop the spheres in for 30 seconds. The outside will gel up, the liquid will spherify, and you'll be able to take these wherever you want. If you ever need a splash of summer, just pop one of these bad boys in your mouth and you're good to go. Easy as pie, go make these at home right now. I believe in you.